secret letters had Robert received from his papa, urging him to take a wife and start a family. Only a married man might taste the joys of love, his papa say. And having guarded his virginity all these years, now on his wedding night, oh, how ready he was to taste them joys.
I must confess, I thought I should never again be blessed with love. God has smiled upon me, Marguerite. Oh, I am to be the happiest woman of all my life.